For their first assignment of this school year, high school journalists from our network of student reporting labs asked educators in their schools about the significance of teaching 9/11, what the events meant to them, and why it's important to study the history before and after that day.
For my generation, I mean, this was a defining moment of our childhood, and so that fear that, like, it could potentially happen again is kind of always there.
Our whole sense of normalcy had been just snatched away from us in a matter of about 5 minutes.
You guys are, you know, one of the first generations to be born after 9/11. And so for you, it's kind of more abstract.
Every year when it comes 9/11 and teachers start mentioning it, the kids kind of roll their eyes like, yeah, we already talked about this. We already know about this, which is probably what I did about World War II or Vietnam or something when I was in school. But there is a reason why we teach it every year, why we bring it up, is because it was a group trauma that America suffered.
9/11 signified what's the best about America, that in a time of crisis, a time of attack, we have this ability to band together as a nation.
A lot of the negative stereotypes that came out as a result of 9/11 followed my family and myself all through my childhood, and even today still, where I will be in a Walmart parking lot and I'll be called a terrorist out of nowhere just because of something that happened 20 years ago.
We talk about it as it is a singular day, and the singular day is scarred into our collective national memory, and it should be. But to understand it requires more than understanding when the first plane took off and then when the sun went down on September 11th. There's just a lot more to that story.
It really helped me understand how stupid I was. How much you just don't know about the rest of the world. Like, why did they do that? Where did they come from? Who are these people? And so, in that regard, it was a blessing for me because I started to study other cultures and had no idea that people thought this way.
We just ended a 20-year war with Afghanistan, the occupation of Iraq. We don't even know how many people were killed and displaced, and it's because we don't really think about the people we're killing and displacing. They're on the other side of the world.
It was certainly in my lifetime was the first time that I realized that the United States is vulnerable to outside attack. So I think that you should learn that the outside world matters and our impact on it and its impact on us.